Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I have been a developer for over 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. Today, we are going to do two hands-on demos, creating and checking GitLab unit test reports in the test UI and the merge request UI. Well, before we jump into that, let's quickly go over some essential concepts about GitLab unit test reports. GitLab has built-in function that help us create and show unit test reports. GitLab works with many programming languages like Java, JavaScript, PHP, Go, and more. For our hands-on demo, we'll be using a Java-based project. If you need examples of unit test reports for different programming languages, you can find them in GitLab document. There is a link. The magic of generating this report happens with GitLab's CI/CD pipeline. To set it up, you just need to tell GitLab where your test results are. It's as simple as that. Now let's move to hands-on demos and try this out ourselves. We're going to learn how to create and check GitLab unit test reports in the test UI and the merge request UI. Well, first, here's what you need: a GitLab account, a project working on. You can clone our demo code from feature Jira 124 GitLab test UI into your dev box. This project is based on Java and uses Gradle as a build tool. It has 6 unit test cases. If you're not sure how to start GitLab pipeline merge when you make changes, we have a helpful tutorial how to trigger GitLab pipeline on merge. Now, let's start the first demo. In our first demo, I'll show you how to make and check GitLab unit test reports in the test UI. It is a straightforward process, and we'll guide you through it step by step. Copy the code example. Open the project in GitLab UI. Edit gitlab-ci.yaml file. Edit in pipeline editor. The project is pretty simple, has 2 stages, build and test. Move to the test job and paste our code block. The code block tells the GitLab where the test result XML files. The path is build select test hyphen results select test. To see if the unit test report works, we'll need to save my code and commit. In the left side navigation menu, open pipelines. You'll see the pipeline is running. Pipeline running successfully. Open it to see the detail. Click Tests tab. If you see the test report, that means we reached the first demo goal. Our second demo will guide you through creating and checking GitLab unit test reports in the Merge Requests UI. Click Merge Requests navigation menu. Create a merge request. Change the branches. Target branch should be release 10.1. Compare branch and continue. Title is demo 2. Send to me. Reveal is myself because I only create 1 count in the project. Create a merge request. Approve. You see the pipeline is running. In same area, there is a test report. Click full report. You will see the test result detail. In summary, GitLab unit test reports are like quickly check for our code. They help us find an issue earlier and work together effectively. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions, please leave them in below. I'll try to answer. And see you in the next video.